together because they're both Sea Boys, obviously. And through the training camp, I can see that they're both driven in different ways. They're both sitting deep in, you know, with they might even think that they're spent, but they dig and they find something, which is really cool to see and very interesting to see when you see them fight. I think they're both going to be put through the ringer with each other, because they're both not there to make up the numbers. They're both just come to fight. I think they're both going to be tested and pushed, and they're always equals in the tank. Liam's going really well. I'm not too sure what his sporting background is, but I can see that when he's backed into a corner or if he's put under the pump, but he finds something, he digs it, he just finds something. And so I think no matter what Cam brings on the night, I think he's gonna get twice as much bet. He's not there to make up the numbers, he's there to get the job done, and I think he's gonna do really well.
Hi, I'm Ian Brown, fighting out of Dawn Raid. I'm doing this just for myself really, doing a bit of a weight loss journey. Been to a few of these shows and thought, why not fuck up this thing, so thought I'd give it a crack. Training's been awesome, got the best crew here, helped me wake up early and get here. Training's been good for myself, losing quite a bit of weight. Feel like I'm improving heaps with my skills and ready to get in the ring and give it a crack.
Cam is one tough dude. He's not always the most scientific guy, but he comes with heat. He puts heat on his opponents, puts pressure on his opponents, and he's there to battle. And that goes a long way, especially for boxing. Just having their willpower, just their ability to just endure and just dig, I think he's very good. At the very least, he's going to be one of the most entertaining fights that we've ever seen.
My name is Campbell, I fight at 6 p.m. night terror crew. The island really talked into it, I probably threw myself into it, not really knowing what to expect, so feel the guys done it before and yeah, it's sort of always been on the list of things to do. I don't know, really know what to expect, eh? I mean, you go to them and you're usually pretty licked up, so, and you think, oh yeah, I can do that, but yeah, it's obviously reality starting to kick in with what we've got 29 days to go and we're in the ring, so yeah, it's just mentally trying to prepare yourself to get out there in front of your family and friends.
I don't need to say much to sell this fight. Anybody who's seen these guys train knows this is going to be a crowd pleaser. Both bangers, they're both there to work, they're not there to dance around each other all night, they're there to punch each other's head in, and I think it's going to be very entertaining for as long as it does last.
I don't really know anything about my opponent, just from what other people have sort of said, but I mean, I'm not really taking that sort of too much. At the end of the day, whoever's standing in front of me, I'm just going to go fucking balls to the wall, so yeah, just give it my all and just give it everything, so it doesn't really matter who it is.
I don't know anything about my opponent. I'm sure he's a good bloke and I look forward to a beer with him after, but I'm there to smash him and I think that's what's going to happen.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are set for the next bout of the evening. It is scheduled for 3 1.5 minute rounds of corporate boxing action. It's brought to you by Award Concrete. Introducing first, making his way to the blue corner, this is Liam Brown! you by Award Concrete. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. He enters the ring wearing blue trunks with white trim. He weighed in at 105.6 kilograms. Representing the Dawn Reign team, introducing Liam Double Brown! And his opponent fighting out of the red corner, enters the ring wearing red trunks with white trim. He weighed in at 96.1 kilograms, representing the Night Terrors team, introducing Campbell Bag! Find us in the center ring, please, for Jake Paul's instructions.
Raise the venue instructions, protect yourself at all times, listen to my commands at all times. On the bell, come out boxing, touch gloves.
Ladies and gentlemen, with 20 seconds left in round number one, your referee Jake Paul calls the stops in this contest for your winner by TKO, fighting out of the red corner, Campbell Bang! Gonna play that whole song later. The whole thing later, yeah? Campbell! 20 seconds left in the first round, homeboy. That was pretty good. What are your thoughts?
I don't know. It was like a whirlwind out there. But yeah, no, it was good. Exhausting. Credit to Liam. He put up a good fight.
Well, you look like you're in fantastic shape. How long was your camp for? How much weight did you lose? Tell us about it.
It was a 12-week camp. I've been training sort of outside that as well and lost about 10 kgs.
Fantastic. Now, if Sammy Rivera gives you a call down the line and says, hey, Campbell, we want you back in the ring, what are your thoughts? We've heard everything from I'll do it again to fuck off. So where are you in that span of things?
Nah, saw me out. Let's go again.
You'll go again? Give it up for Campbell Bang, your winner, ladies and gentlemen. Woo!